invited to a private affair at my estate. Formal attire is all that you require. Respondez, s'il vous plaît. Welcome everyone to my private party. Thank you for coming. Help yourself to the complimentary champagne, cocktails, hors d'oeuvres, caviar, oui, ou non. Not too many people know the other people, so you'll have to mingle. Mingle, everyone, go on ahead and mingle. Try and meet five new friends. Come on and come all, you're cordially invited, you and yours to my estate. Formal attire is all that you require. Respond at your leisure. My parlor features an original Renoir and Degas. These columns are Ionic. I beg your pardon, they're Doric. Has anyone taken a dip in my pool? I keep it about 75 degrees. I've taken the time, taken the care to invite a lot of pretty ladies, young and old alike, boys and girls, and the senior citizens. Hello, dearie. This is Mr. Arbuckle. Fatty old boy, would you get her a soda? At this time, we'll bring out the two choices for the entree. First of all, we'll be roasting a pig. And what else, Junior?
Shish kebab.
Shish kebab! Because like I said, it's a private affair. You're cordially invited. You and yours to my estate. Formal attire is all that you require. Respond to expense in hiring tonight's entertainment. These boys play that bebop style jazz that the kids really seem to enjoy. Hello, ma'am, you look ravishing. Could I have this sir, could I come in? Thank you. All right, maestro, something real swinging now. Reading it in, reading it in, reading it in. I take it. Wonderful. The stars are shining, the moon is whining, and that's reminding me how none of you ever invited me over, and that kind of bothers me, but not that much. You've got your busy lives to lead, but when I moved here 27 years ago, I never expected to become mayor in a day. You've eaten all my food, drank all my booze and my champagne. But that's fine, that's fine. That's why you were cordially invited, with formal attire being all you were required. And you showed up wearing just your jeans, and you women in your halter tops. None of you really mingled. You didn't meet five new friends, and that really ticks me off.
Excuse me, you're probably all wondering why I brought you here tonight, and more importantly, what was that beef you ate? Why did it taste so good? Well, I chose a very flavorful poison, and you're now marinating for next year's shish kebab!